And with the serve, high lies on. To my right, he'll take the opening point. Up next, it's Rapoto, Jules at three. Four for right. Two all. Karam shot by Rapoto takes the point, point to three. Next up, Kip, 3-0-4. Turnover. Picked up by Kip. Point to four. Lugo is next. 4-7-5. Close my kip. Point to five. Five serve six. It's Torillo. So Maluga. Five takes the point. Next up, Mikey. Five a serve, seven. Into the corner for the point. Service winner, last one out for the round will be Flores, 5-8. One to five. That does finish the round. Points are now worth 2 points, are doubled. 5-7-1. We're on the floor, the two wall for the point. Point to five. 6 points now, Lugo, possible game point for him. Looking for a perfect game. Trevor Lugo. Gets by, point goes to two, the game continues, 2-0-3. Two for the two. 5 points now for Ray. Possible game point for him. Possible game point for the two. Serving Kip the four. Point to four. Game continues, four is a serve six. Turn back here. Two for the six. Six serve seven. Left hand side now to Rillo. Turn by Mikey. Doesn't get there. Point to six. Six serving eight. Lawrence back to the inside. Returning now, it's Gabby. 6 points for Torillo. Possible game point for him. Possible game point for the six. Serving one. Point. End game to Torillo. He'll take out the first. Lugo second. Ray will finish third.